Hi dear students, now let us study proper and improper fractions. Which are the fractions? Proper and improper fractions. What is proper fractions? Look at the board. This is a circle. Circle is divided in four equal parts. One side is shaded. We can write 1 by 4. Look, this circle, the circle is divided in equal 4 parts, shaded 2 parts. This circle is 2 by 4. Yes, circle is divided in 4 parts and shaded 3 sides. This right, this circle 3 by 4. Then denominator is 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4. The denominator is, the denominator is bigger than numerator. Otherwise, numerator is less than denominator. Numerator is less than denominator. There is proper fraction. Numerator, denominator ने काटे less आने के बाद that is proper fraction. The denominator, this is the numerator. Numerator is less than denominator. Okay. Next, 2 by 4. Numerator is less than denominator. Okay. Yes. Last, 3 by 4. Numerator is 3. Denominator is 4. 3 by 4. Numerator is less than denominator. Understood? In proper fraction, numerator is less than denominator. But denominator is greater than numerator. Numerator is greater than which number? Which side? Denominator. Denominator. Denominator is greater than numerator. Numerator is greater than denominator. That is proper fraction. That is proper fraction. In the picture, 1 by 4. The circle is divided in 4 parts. One side is shaded, 1 by 4. This is 2 by 4. This is 3 by 4. These are proper fraction. What is improper fraction? What is improper fraction? Improper fraction. Equal parts shaded in 1 parts. The total how many? This full. This is 4 by 4. Full is means 4 by 4. 4 side, 4 side. This is how many sides? 4 sides. 1. One side is shaded. This is 1 by 4. This is 5 by 4. This is equal to 5. In this fraction, if 5 by 4 is a fraction, the numerator is greater than the denominator. Numerator is greater than the denominator. Denominator is greater than the numerator. That is improper fraction. Numerator is greater than the denominator. It is improper fraction. In 6 by 5, is it? Improper fraction. 9 by 5. It is an improper fraction. Numerator is greater than the denominator. It is an improper fraction. In proper fraction, denominator is greater than numerator. In improper fraction, denominator is less than numerator. That is the difference. Okay.